Namaste, children. In the reader, we had completed lesson one, A True Friend. And we had completed that page number till 11, all the bits. And we had completed the notes also. I hope all are completed that notes, the classwork, which I had sent to you through WhatsApp. Okay, now in our April syllabus we had one more lesson, Mix Up at Birth. Okay, this is unit 1, sports, under sports, second lesson. Okay, we had completed the true friend, a true friend. Now we came here, Mix Up at Birth lesson. Okay, page number, see what I said. First lesson regarding to under A bit. Now this lesson under B bit. Okay, Mix Up at Birth. What is the lesson name? Mix Up at Birth. Before that, under B bit we had to complete B point one. Okay, given below. See here, read that heading. Given below are the pictures of some famous sports persons. Recognize them and write their names in the space provided. First, you have to recognize them, and under that they had given one blank some space to write. Okay, now first picture, who is this person? Yeah, do you know who is this? See by the dress, is it an astronaut? Is he an astronaut? No. Yeah, generally we find this kind of dress in racing, the car racing. He is Kumar Ram Narayan Kartikeyan. He is Kumar Ram Narayan Kartikeyan. You just write Narayan Kartikeyan. He is famous for car racing, F1 car racing. Okay, F1 racing is very famous. Fundraising from India. Okay, he's participated in fundraising from India. What is his name? Narayan Kartikeyan. Spelling N-A-R-I-A-N. Narayan Kartikeyan, K capital. K-A-R-T-H Karti. K-N-T-H-I-K-R-T-H-I-K-E-Y-A-N-K-N. Kartikeyan. Narayan Kartikeyan. Have you written? Yes. Next, go for second picture. Who is she? Have you seen ever? Yeah. She is P.T. Usha. She is a fastest runner. Okay, from India she participated in the Olympics and she won medals from India. What is her name? Generally we called her with the nickname Queen of Indian Track and Field. Her nickname is Queen of Indian Track and Field. Okay, what is she retired person now? She retired from the Olympics in the year 1979. Okay. What? P.T. Usha. What is her name? P.T. Usha. T capital dot. T capital dot. U capital S. H. A. P.T. Usha. What is her full name? No. Pilavulla Kandi. Tekke Parambil Usha. Pillavulla Kandi Tekke Parambil Usha. P.T. Usha. Just write P.T. Usha. Then, third picture. Who is he? Yeah, some children may identify, some might not. He is Sunil Gavaskar. These are all sports persons only. Okay. One is car racer, one is the running Olympic athlete, and one is cricketer, and one is chess player. Yes, third one is Sunil Gavaskar. He is a famous cricketer. He participated from India only. These are all four. These four are Indians only. They participated in different games and sports from India. Sunil Gavaskar is an Indian cricketer. Okay. Yes. Next, fourth one. Who is he? He is a chess player. Vishwanathan Anand. Have you written Sunil Gavaskar name here? Down one. Sunil Gavaskar name is there. You just copy here. If you don't know the spelling, see here. S-U-N-I-L, Sunil. G capital. S capital here. And G capital. G-A-V-A-S-K-R. Sunil Gavaskar. Okay. Have you written? Once again. Sunil Gavaskar. Narayan Karthikeyan. P.T. Usha. Sunil Gavaskar. Have you written? Then go for fourth one. He is a chess player, Vishwanathan Anand. Okay. Indian, first Indian Grandmaster. He won, it is 1988, he won first Indian Grandmaster title. Okay. What is his spelling? V-I-S-H-W-A-N-A-T-H-A-N. Vishwanathan Anand, A-N-A-N-D. Anand. Okay, Vishwanathan Anand. Have you written the spelling? Okay, if you not, first pause the video and write the spelling. Okay. Now, you have learned. Now, why we are knowing all these? This chapter, this unit is related to sports. So, we learned how we should be in the sports, in the first lesson, a true friend, and what are the great histories of the sports person in the second lesson. Now, B.2, how different would your life have been if you were born in a different family, say, in a different state or a different country? See, imagine once. You born in India, you born in your family now. Suppose if you have, you would have been born in another place, another state or another country, in another family. How would have been it? How the future would be? Can you imagine? Yeah. Of course, it's a little bit hard to imagine. But this kind of thing happened in Sunil Gavaskar's life. Read to find out what happened when Sunil Gavaskar got mixed up at birth. What is the lesson name? Mix up at birth. Before that, we should know about Sunil Gavaskar a little bit. He is a famous cricketer. Okay. He is a famous cricketer and he participated in different tests, ODI and all. So he has the habit of writing books. He had written so many books, four or five. So under that, one book name is Sunny Days. Sunny Days means his nickname is Sunny. Sunil Gavaskar's nickname is Sunny. A little cricketer also will say that. Little cricketer or Sunny is his nicknames. Sunny Days is Nissan. He has written a book. That book name is Sunny Days. It is an autobiography. He had written it in 1976. 1976, he wrote this book. And what is autobiography? A person who writes his own history in a book. That is autobiography. Biography means history of a person. Okay. Suppose autobiography is nothing but a history of a person. That person himself or herself written in a book. Okay, that is autobiography. Biography means a person's history written by some other, not the same person. Okay, that is biography. Auto means self. Here autobiography means the same person history, a person's history can be written by the same person. Okay, that is autobiography. What is the Sunil Gavaskar autobiography? Sunny Days. Okay, he had written this book in 1976. Okay, now we'll go for lesson. What is the lesson name? Mix up at birth. What do you mean that? At birth time, mixing happen. What? Clothes or persons? Here we come to know what mix at the time of birth. Okay, if they got mixed up, what they got means birth, the clothes or the beds or the persons, what are those mixed up? Okay, now Sunny is an I here. Who wrote this? Sunil Gavaskar in his Sunny Days. So I always shows that Sunil Gavaskar only. Okay, I may never have become a cricketer, and this book would have not been written if my uncle, Mr. Narayan Masuvekar, had not come into my life the day I was born. When he was born? July 10th, 1949. See what he said? If my uncle did not come that day when I was born, I may never have become a cricketer. And this book also would not have been written. Okay. His uncle, what is uncle name? Mr. Narayan Masuvekar. I may never have become a cricketer, and this book would not have been written if my uncle, Mr. Narayan Masuvekar, had not come into my life the day I was born. On July 10th, 1949, if he had not come to the hospital where I was born, I may never have become a cricketer. What happened? See, it's a sentence. It's a introducing sentence given. First one, he had tell something mysterious had happened on that day. Something had happened. Let us know what. See, it seems that Nan Kaka. So generally, uncle. Sunil Gavaskar says that his uncle has Nan Kaka. Okay, Nan Kaka, as I call him. So his uncle, he called Nan Kaka, who had come to see me in the hospital on my first day in this world, noticed a little hole near the top of my left earlobe. See here, I was born. When he was born, July 10th. The same day, his Nan Kaka, that Sunil Gavaskar uncle, had visited the hospital. As we have that some curiosity, if somebody born in our family, immediately we try to go and visit that person, okay, visit that baby, to see how the baby's curiosity. The same curiosity his uncle also visited the first day. That means July 10th only he visited the hospital. And his uncle observed the Sunil Gavaskar total top to bottom. Okay. How the nose. Usually we have the habit of doing that. Generally human beings will find that this nose is like me. That nose, the chin is like his father, the no forehead is like mother. They compare the features of the parents or grandparents. So in the same way, he had noticed, who had noticed? His uncle, Nan Kaka, or Mr. Narayan Masvekar noticed. What he noticed? A little hole near the top. What? Of my left earlobe, not the right. Remember that left. See, touch your left earlobe. It is not the bottom. It is not in the middle. It is top. Top earlobe. Left top earlobe. What he found? A hole. A hole near the top of my left earlobe. The next day, he came again and picked me up, the baby lying in the crib next to my mother. Crib is nothing but a child's cot. Okay. Sunil Gavaskar was kept in that crib. Second day also he came and he picked Sunil Gavaskar. He picked up. Okay. To his utter horror. First day he came, the second also he came. But to his utter horror, means what? A great shock. Utter means infinite. You can't measure that horror. Utter horror. What do you mean by horror? A great fear. Seer, he is in tension. He observes something wrong. He observes something wrong and he utter horror. He discovered, he found what? That the baby did not have the hole on his left earlobe. On the first day, he came, he observed the baby. He found that a hole was there near on the top of the left earlobe. On the top of the left, not the right, left earlobe. Second day, the next day, the immediate day also he came and he picked up the baby to see. Generally, when the birth time, all babies are looking same. Okay, you can't find the difference. They are looking very familiar. You can't find any similarities or more because they are not well grown. They are the infants. Infants means small baby, birth baby. 1 week till 1 week, we call them as infants only. They are infants. We can't find the differences easily. Okay. The same day, he discovered. The next day, he came and picked the baby. His utter horror. Utter horror means what? It's a great fear. Infinity. Uncountable fear. No, we can't... Imagine, he can't say in words that kind of fear. He discovers why he got that fear. He discovered that that baby did not have the hole on his left earlobe. First day he observed the lobe, hole in the lobe. See, a lobe means what? The outer part, visible part of the ear. Okay, you can see your ear, no? So inner ear is there, outer ear is there. The outer part we see that lobe. Okay, it is made up of soft bone. Okay, that did not have the hole on the left earlobe. A frantic search was made. Frantic means mad, wildly excited. Have you taken the pencil? Are you writing the meanings on the new words? You should write. A frantic search was made, and I was located sleeping peacefully beside a fisherman totally ignorant of the commotion I had caused. See that? Finally, he found her. The second day, Nan Kaka came and he lifted the baby. He found that the baby did not have the hole on the left of the earlobe. And wildly means what? It's a kind of madness like that. Search, a serious search was made. He was searching for the baby. As he found that the baby was not the same baby. I was located sleeping. He observed that he was located sleeping peacefully. Always, generally, the infants sleep peacefully. Okay, they don't know what is what. Located sleeping peacefully beside a fisherwoman, totally ignorant of the commotion I had caused. How he knows? He doesn't know. He doesn't go himself. And the baby doesn't know anything. See that? See, ignorant means lack of knowledge. Doesn't know. He doesn't have the knowledge of that the baby, he was shifted from his mother to a fisherwoman's bed. And of the commotion had caused the disturbance, fuss. The disturbance what he had caused. Because of him only, the disturbance had happened in the hospital. Okay. Why? If Nan Kaka observed that, same, he would have been a fisherman. As he was shifted from his mother place to fisherwoman place. So if Nan Kaka observed that, he would have been a fisherman only. See, totally. The mix-up, it appears, followed after the babies had been given their birth. As I earlier said that, what? But the babies are looking they are similar features are more. You can't identify easily. So when they are in the hospital, all the babies together only, they will give birth. Okay? When they are giving birth to that newborn babies, they got mixed up. One, that's why nowadays what you observe that the baby will be tagged with some number or something. Because in the hospital, number of children will born on one day. Okay. The hospital nurses or the hospital staff, they take care, even sometimes they can't find the differences. See, then if complexion is different, the color of the babies are different, they can find easily. But some features are looking like, similarities are more. So to avoid that nowadays, that they are tagging the babies with the mother name or a birth time, something to identify, to rectify, to place the right baby to the right mother. Okay, this mix up, when it happened at the time of birth. The first day, the next day they had given birth to the babies. While giving birth, they were mixed up. The fisherwoman's son came and slept with Sunil Gavaskar mother. Sunil Gavaskar went and slept beside fisherwoman. So they got mixed up at the time of birth. I am grateful to my uncle for noticing the hole. For I have often wondered what would have happened if nature had not marked me out. See that he is saying the thanks to the nature. Thanks to the nature. Why? Marked. Marked means what here? If he did not have the hole, The hole is special mark. Special mark means special thing. A clearly noticeable one. Mark means a special thing, especially clearly observed thing given to him by the God, by the nature. If he had not have the hole on the top of the left ear lobe, nobody observed that he was got mixed up. Nobody can know that. So I mean, that's why most of that parents or relatives will go and see the baby first, and they will see the special marks for the babies. I am grateful to my uncle for noticing the hole. Grateful here, nothing but G-R-A-T-E, not G-R-E-A-T. G-R-A-T-E, grateful means thankful. Grateful to my uncle noticing the hole. If he would have been somewhere. For I have often wondered, surprise. Sometimes he surprised that if the nature had not marked with the hole, what would have had happened? Sometimes he wondered that one. I would have grown up to be a fisherman working somewhere along the west coast. So he belongs to that fisherwoman, belongs to west coast. Of course, if Nankaka not observe that, he would have been a fisherman working somewhere else. He might have not have the interest in the cricketer. He would not have been a cricketer. Somewhere else he might have worked. Okay. All these, see, this is an imagined thing. Okay. I would have grown up to be a fisherman working somewhere along the west coast. West coast is a place name. And what about the baby who for a spell took my place? For a spell means some small period of time. Spell means a short period of time. And what about the baby who for a spell took my place? Might not be a cricketer, might be a cricketer. He might be some other businessman. Okay. The taste may be different. The ideas might be different. I don't know if he is interested in cricket or whether he will ever read this book. See, he might not be a cricketer, might be a cricketer. Don't know. Based on the interest, he has interest in cricket, so he became a cricketer. If the baby, the fisherman, fisherwoman's son, replaced with him for a short period, no, that person may had interest in cricket or may not. Okay. He will ever read this book. He might not read this book. He might read this book. We don't know. Where is he? Okay. He did not do the research. If he might done that one, he might have found that, might have found that replaced person. I can only hope that if he does, he will start talking a little more interest in Sunil Gavaskar. Start taking a little more interest in Sunil Gavaskar. I can only hope that Sunil Gavaskar feeling that. He is feeling that replaced person should read this book, read his book, that is Sunny Day's book. If he read, I don't know whether this matter came to know him or his parents informed him or not, we don't know. So it is no, when Sunil Gavaskar was on second day, he doesn't know what is what happening around him. His nan kaka or some other member of the family informed him about this incident. In fisherwoman's family, maybe discussed that, might be discussed and might not be discussed about this incident. If the incident might be discussed, and he is hoping that they will come, and if he read his book, he will start taking a little more interest in Sunil Gavaskar. Obviously, if some incidents happen in our family, we'll show more interest. So that incident, how it happened. After the incident, only we think about that sometimes, unknowingly, ignorantly. If those kind of incidents happen in our life, we will think about in often wonder about that, how it happened, when it happened, where it happened. Curiosity is more like this incidents in our life if those had happened ignorantly. Okay, this is the second lesson. So what did you learn from here, from this lesson? What Sunil Gavaskar uncle did first, he had not come to me. It seems that Nan Kaka, who had came to see me in the hospital, noticed. What is the main verb, key word of this lesson is noticed. What? Notice is observed. What he noticed? He paid attention something. He paid attention something. We will stick notice in that notice board. Why? To pay attention, to know that something had happened or like that. Notice is nothing but paying attention, observed. See, observation skill is more important to the children. Okay. What is happening around us? Always keep an eye surroundings of us, ours. Okay. See, from this lesson, what we learned, we should be careful and we should improve our observation skill. If we not observe the whole, if we not notice the whole, nobody knows. He might have been a fisherman. See, some little observation is a great thing for Sunil Gavaskar's life. He became a cricketer and he achieved some goals. If he not observed, he would have been a fisherman. This kind of person we might not be found, and he not played towards that Indian team. Okay, so many changes might have happened. Okay, it's an imagination thing, but in our daily life we have to observe everything. Always be alert. Improve your observation skill. From this lesson, what we learned, we should improve our observation skill. Next, we'll go for objectives. Now, B.1, we have learned that sportsperson 4, and B.2 is a lesson, and B.3, based on the lesson, comprehension questions are given. Gavaskar's full name, Sunil Gavaskar. So, you see back and write the name. See here, Sunil Gavaskar. You are given that Sunil Gavaskar, SunilGavaskar, Sunil Gavaskar. Next, profession is a cricketer, CRICKETER, cricketer. Birthday, 10th July 1949. Gavaskar uncle's name, see the spelling. What? Nankaka? No, don't write Nankaka. Nankaka, Sunil Gavaskar called him as Nankaka. What is his real name? Mr. Narayan Masuvekar. See the spelling. N-A-R-A-Y-A-N, Narayan, M capital, Ma, M-A-S-U-V-E-K-R, Masuvekar, Narayan Masuvekar. Okay. We completed. Sunil Gavaskar, first one. Second one is cricketer. Third one is 10th July 1949. And Sunil Gavaskar uncle name, Mr. Narayan Masuvekar. Have you completed the answers? Yes. If not, stop the video and complete the lesson. Complete these bits. B.4. Write T for true and F for false. Capital T, capital S we have to write here. Now read the statement. Sunil Gavaskar would probably have been a fisherman if Nankaka had not visited the hospital. Of course, if he not noticed that hole, not observed by the Nankaka, he would have been a fisherman. T. First one is T. Sunil, as he has a hole on his right earlobe or left earlobe? Left. Here given right. So it is false. Second one is false. The babies got exchanged while they were being given a bath. The babies got exchanged while they were being given a bath. When they are taking bath, they were exchanged. Yes, it is true. Then write two. True. T. Sunil was located sleeping beside his mother. No. He was located when they got mixed up. Was he sleeping with his mother? No. He was sleeping beside fisherwoman. So first one is true. Second one is false. Third one is true. Fourth one is false. Have you written the answers? Yes. Go for B.5. Find words from the passage which mean the same as the following. Okay. Find out about something. This is the meaning. Here meanings were given. You had to find out the word. Find out about something. Discovered. And you had to notice that difference between discovered and invented. Graham Bell invented the telephone, as telephone was not there earlier. He created the new thing. But discovered means it was earlier, just you found it. Just you find it. Okay. Find out about something is discovered. Disturbance are fast. Commotion. Wildly excited. What is this? Wildly excited. Frantic. Lacking knowledge, ignorant. I will tell the words again. Find out about something, discovered. Disturbance are fast, commotion. C-O-M-M-O-T-I-O-N, commotion. Then wildly excited. Frantic, F-R-A. N-T-A-C, frantic. Lacking knowledge. Ignorant. I-G-N-O-R-A-N-T. Ignorant. Now, see, we had written the words here. Meanings, they had given meanings. We wrote the words from the passage. In the comprehension passage, like also, you will get this in the exam time. First comprehension passage will give, no? We will give the meaning. You have to find out the word from the passage. Same way here also given. Now B.6. Now filling the blanks with an appropriate form of the word from the listed ones in B.5. We found that we had written some words. No, those words we will write here. First one. The mother made a dashage for her lost baby in the market. Generally, so if somebody missed the person, we'll get mad. No, we'll search like anything. That is frantic. Frantic search. The accident caused a dash in the market. Disturbance, no, and there is something, it's normal. Accident means unknowingly, unexpectedly happened. No? So, it always, if there any accident or anywhere, it's caused disturbance, some disturbance in the regular action. So, it is commotion. Okay, first one is frantic. Second one is commotion. Then go for third one. Mr. Sharma's dog was sleeping behind the big tree. Mr. Sharma's dog was sleeping behind the big tree. What happened? Was discovered. So they were searching for the Sharma's dog and it was sleeping behind a big tree. It was discovered. Mr. Sharma's dog was discovered where? Behind the big tree as it was sleeping. Mr. Verma is of his son's report. Report means maybe progress card or maybe some other report. Okay. He doesn't know about this report. Ignorant is nothing but ignorant. Fourth one is ignorant. He doesn't know about the report. First one, what is the first one answer? Frantic. Second one, commotion. And third one, discovered. And fourth one is ignorant. No? We completed till B.6 and B.7. We come to know later. Okay. We complete is B.1, B.2, B.3, 4, 5, 6. And B.7, B.8, we will give the notes. Okay. And we will discuss life skill here. Gavaskar was reunited with his family only because of the sharp observation skills of his uncle. Discuss in the class how the simple power of observation is an absolutely essential skill for life. Yes, is an essential skill in our life. So absolutely, yes. If not, if we don't have observation skill, we stay where we are. We can't go. We don't find any development in our life. And we can't find some things which are precious. Okay. Observation skill is very essential skill in our life. Okay. Get into groups of four. Go for fact finding safari. Collect information of your favorite sports personality. Prepare a collage and hang it in your class. Celebrate the sports safari in your class. You do this activity. Okay. You find out a person, your favorite sports personality, and prepare a collage means you have to find that person when some pictures of the person when he achieved something. Okay. You take out the pictures and cut and make a collage. Collage is nothing but the person will be in the photo will be in the first and the remaining all the details. You won't write anything, just sticking pictures of that person. Different pictures. Okay. So like detailed picture of that person, we can say that. It's a collage. See the meaning in the dictionary. What is collage? You come to know that. Okay. Now we will discuss B.7, B.8 and B.9 while giving the classwork. I will give the classworks. Okay. Today's lesson, mix up at birth completed. I'll go till second unit completed of this before the holidays. Our holidays will continue till April 30th. Before that, I will complete this first unit, all the bits and the four skills. I said earlier, the first starting, the a very starting of this unit, I said that there are four skills, LSRW, listening, speaking, reading and writing. We completed only reading and writing of these two lessons. We did not go for that speaking and listening. So the reading is also there. We just completed that lesson explanation. Reading or read it yourself is there. And for the lesson, you see that read it yourself and tape script is there. In this unit, if we completed that, we complete the first chapter. Okay. I will go for the next lesson with that. Okay. Thank you. Today's lesson is completed. Read the lesson. I hope you have written the meanings on the special new words. Okay. You just write that and read the lesson again, 2 to 3 times. You get the gist of the lesson and you get imagine in your own way how the baby was, how the Mr. Narayan Masrekar. It's a kind of a story. It's a kind of that while reading the story, the picture should come in your mind. Then it will be very interesting. Whatever the reading task, while reading, you just get the pictures. Imagine pictures. Your own imagined picture, you will get into your mind and you never forget the story. Okay, these are the important. This is very, very important story in our life. Why? It taught us, this lesson taught us how we should be careful while doing something and how we have to improve our, how this observation skill is important in our life. It's very, very important. Whatever you want to do, you should improve some. See, first lesson, a true friend, what we learned? Friendship is more important. And second lesson, we learned that we have to pay attention on something. So we have to observe. We have to improve our observation skill. We have to observe everything, what is going around us, and we have to observe everything, notice everything, and we should improve our observation skill. It is very essential skill in our life. Okay, just we completed this. What the story? Read the lesson, and you may get some. Comprehension test. Don't take your parents' help while writing the comprehension test. You should write your own. What tips what I had given, you should follow those while writing the answers. Okay, thank you. See you in next class.